My first time doing someone else's makeup, so let's get started. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna do is that she's darker than I am, so there's no foundation of her to wear to put on top of her, so what we're gonna use is maybe this like contour first. So the camera might be a little crooked, but yeah, that doesn't matter for now. So the one I use is like this one right here. This is the one that I use for the cheekbone. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna do it like this.
How do I
put your face straight? So now that the contour is all blended in, it doesn't really show much.
It doesn't even show.
It doesn't show. So the next thing we'll be doing is doing her eyebrows. What I use is this pencil. Brown. So look at hers. The difference.
I need to get them done.
Right now what she has to do is that she needs to like raise her eyebrows up a little bit. So here we go. Not too long. Alright, now that the eyebrows are done, next we'll be using some bronzer, and the brush that I use is this one right here, we'll be adding it on her by her cheekbone right now. Yeah, sorry about like the talking in the background. We just like added some music. But then like commercials pop up. Alright, so now the next thing we'll be doing is the eye part. So what I'm gonna be using on her is that we're gonna add some brown and some black eyeshadow, kind of like a smoky eye color. So the brushes that we'll be using will be this. This would be the one to blend all the shadow in there. So then, like, mostly we'll be using this one first. We'll be adding the brown. We'll be using this one right here. So, close your eyes. Alright, stay there. So the eye part is done. So next we're gonna be using is liquid eyeliner. The one I'm using is this one. Yeah, this is the one with the Yeah, that's how it looks right there. So yeah, so we're gonna start with doing the wing liner and the cat eyes. Instead of making your mattress hard and uncomfortable, like watching Transformers pour through the window of an RV. Don't squint or nothing. And the stretchiness means it's super durable, which is nice because Junior has vivid night terrors about deforestation.
Oh, isn't that the
Mm-hmm.
With other protectors, I always felt like I was choosing between comfort and protection. I shouldn't have to make that choice. I need to protect my mattresses. They're a big investment, especially on my husband's salary. With Purple, I don't have to choose. It's stretchy, which means it's comfy, and it protects my mattresses, which is a huge relief. And as any parent knows, the most important part of a mattress protector is protecting against stains and moisture. My little guy's pretty good when he's awake, but nighttime is a toss-up, and that's okay. Accidents happen.
Now look up. It's gonna be hard. Just try not to go. Randy, come here. Come here, face. We're gonna make it.
I'm chilling up.
Don't hear it. Come here. Try not to hear it. Alright, so yeah, I knew that would be a little tricky. She's kind of tearing up right now. But, yeah, that was hard. Oh, but yeah, so now, yeah, she's tearing up right now. That was like the hard part. But yeah, so also, the last thing we're gonna be doing for the eye is that we're gonna add some little bit of highlight to the eye and to the crease. Sorry, I'm not good at explaining, but yeah, we'll be adding like the highlight right now. So the one like,
how do you do this every day?
I'm used to it. So the one that I'm using, it's this one. This is how it comes. Yeah, this is how like it shows a highlight. So yeah. Alright, so I'll be using this one for her, this highlight right there. And the brush I'm using like for her eyes is I use this one. So yeah, that's what it is.
Wait, what is that for?
Highlight. Oh, put that. My makeup is done. Now the last but not least is lips, and it's all done. Now I'm just trying so far. This is like the eye look already that's finished.
I don't even look like myself.
And now the last but not least is the lip one. So what will she be using that like fits for her skin tone would be like a Sugar Stay 24 color part. This you can find it by the drugstore. Yeah, the color that I'm using is this one. So, look up. Don't like do your lips like this. Don't do it like this. Like, don't do that. It just needs to get dry. Alright guys, so this is the finished look. First try. First time.
Wearing
makeup. My gosh, first time wearing makeup. This is the first time I see her wear a full face of makeup this time. But yeah, as you can see, here's how she looks. She looks a bit more older now. But yeah, first try. I'm kidding. No, yeah, so this is, again, Sister does
my makeup challenge.
Yeah, so give it a thumbs up, comment down below. And also, if you subscribe, and if you also want
to
see my channel, it will be on the description box. So,
Bye.
See you later.
Bye. Bye.